lower city is closed to travelers. The father invites you to enjoy the city proper.
Set the glen ablaze. Dunan and the druids made it pay. The days of ash have gone away, but ne'er forget their passing. The demon set the glen ablaze. Dunan and the druids made it pay. The days of ash have gone away.
Too old to experience such darkness again. Or perhaps it is because I am old that I must. My family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin. Maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here.
Oh.
Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Targ? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
Need to be sure my daughter has all the warding materials. She'll be a fine protector of our Glen when she's old enough.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
Charms and totems have always protected Bray Steg from the spirits of the hills. What good are fortifications against creatures who can walk through walls?
Aye. A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Things on your return.
The Knights Penitent think they understand what's out there. Think they're lights enough to face it. They're in for a shock.
How is sparring and training with dummies supposed to prepare me for fighting ghosts? What if they turn me into one?
You picked a fine time to visit Bray Steg, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eirida's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eirida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
My rod lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
I cannot do that here.
They think by flashing Yoren's pretty young face, we'll put our fate in their hands. But Glenfolk have always taken care of our own. We've got folks up there, in Clochin. We're worried about them. Who wouldn't be? We've got ale. Bread for you too, since you're not a knight penitent. No bath, though. Go to Kerrigar if you want that sort of service.
Can't hunt like we used to. Wasn't safe before. Damn deadly now.
She's a legend. One of the druids who fought alongside my father to defeat Astaroth. I was raised on stories of her wisdom and courage. The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
We live in dark times, and I do not know that we'll see the light anytime soon.
I will send scores of spirits to their rest. With the light beside me, I am untouchable.
The light will protect your soul, but not your hide. Remember that well.
bodies over there. What could have done this to them? I see the entrance to the cairns below. There should be a path to the east that will lead us there. Burial cairn up ahead. It looks like roots pushed up and broke the cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills? That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru-a-ni-du-la-no-re-do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way. Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within. Erida's absence gives me greater concern. This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith?
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Yeah.
Al Hal il Oskal. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy! Be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet.
I lack the needed mana.
Yeah.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Returned to the wolves. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still...
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive. I'm a friend of his father. Met him in the days of Ash. Saved his life, actually. If you asked him, he'd probably claim he saved mine. Hasn't come up this way in a long while, but he used to. Now and then I'd even go and share a pint with him in his fancy house. That's how I came to know Yorin. I told them to stay put, but they all fled when the fog crept in.
I'm sure they're safe. They know these hills better than anyone.
But fear has a way of making the wise into fools. Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. These huts are more than just stone. My ancestors blessed them to ward off storm and spirit alike.
When the wicked wind starts to moan, best to shelter in the safety of stone.
Right you are, lass.
Have enough food to last us weeks. Sharpen my blade, too, in case any spirits get too close.
You taught her well.
Not so much to learn from someone like me. The truth is, She's the reason I've lasted so long up here.
Erida came for a visit. Dad gave her salt and water. She thanked him, then went on her way. I wanted to go with, help her sing to the dead, but Dad didn't let me. Said that we share the hills with the druid, but her work is not our work.
What is this?
I should check on you.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Eridur and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
I lack the needed mana.
Ready yet?
Thank you.
some steel you need? Use it well.
Hello, shining beauty.
I forge more than horseshoes and men have been starting.
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
You've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
I cannot do that here.
I see he carries the burden of his father, his promise, and his failures. A child shouldn't suffer for their parents' misdeeds.
Do you have misdeeds, Dad?
Ugh. None to compare to these cathedral gobshites. I trust Chieftain Asgiel. Can't say as much for the shiny sprags and their preaching. All I've been getting from them is hard eyes.
Isn't that because you're giving them hard eyes too, Dad?
Might be, but they bloody deserve it.
Greetings, traveler. Behold the marvelous tales I have to offer. Stirs you, yes?